Now it's Cordoves. Here's Cordoves trying to get on the other side of Eddie Edward. He does, and he rips it into the top corner on the near post. Great work by Eviel Cordoves, and the Cuban international has equalized here in the 85th minute for Charleston.